She was nothing but a vision tree. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be our ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her. Up in a wicker chair, I wandered over for a closer look and kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close, and she squeezed me very tightly till I asked awfully politely, "Please, can I call you her name?"